Nancy today. Well, I'm driving. I just drove through Anderson, South Carolina. I was on I-85, but I decided I didn't want to be on I-85. I wanted to see the scenery. So I've been driving on the US 29 truck route. Anderson is a very crowded city, like as far as the roads go. The highways are very crowded. I'm not sure what would be done about such a thing, but just really a lot of traffic in there. There were wisteria vines all over. Beautiful purple wisteria vines everywhere. Which killed the trees, I guess. But it was really beautiful to open the windows and drive through and smell them. The leaves are all coming into flower, the leaves are coming out of the trees here. Aren't they beautiful? Chambert Forest. Really see it. I know, so why am I showing it to you?